And one of the things we're doing right here in West Seattle, among the many things that we're doing with this project, is with Delridge. And Delridge, as many of you know, is kind of a food desert in terms of fresh fruit and vegetables. There's no grocery store there. The people of the community and the neighborhood plan have been calling for a grocery store in that area for a long, long time. It hasn't been sited, and the grocery store owners keep saying, well, there's just not enough density for us to bring a grocery store there. So we decided to turn that on its head and say, okay, there's 14 convenience stores in Delridge. Why don't we let those convenience stores, or encourage those convenience stores to actually carry fresh fruits and vegetables? So we're working with the convenience stores to get them to the refrigeration equipment they need, the marketing ideas that they need in order to market to the community, and get all of the things that they need in order to get as many of them as possible carrying fresh fruit and vegetables so that we can bring healthy nutrition to the people of that area.